over here is also Ali.
Oh my god. Thank you.
Trolled.
Thank you, tourist guy.
And it's also Colombia.
Donc là, on va redescendre en prenant le métro câble. Can you explain why this metro câble exists?
Well, it's basically done as part of the whole metro system, which is meant to join all the communities of Medellin together by making it easy to travel from one part of the city to another without costing a lot. A ticket from anywhere in Medellin using the metro system costs 2,300 pesos. That's the base price.
70 cents.
Yes, like 70 cents. It really connects everyone to everyone, poor communities with the rich communities.
The metro cable is only joining like the city center of the core areas.
These, the metro cable, yes, they go up. There's three in total, if I'm not mistaken, two or three. And they go up to the hills, basically, where the poorer communities are. The idea was also to allow people in the poor communities to commute to work easily in another area.
He's doing, yeah.
What do you have against that guy?
Ooh. Surprise butt sex.
What's the new plan now?
I can't hear you.
You can't hear me? You're too absorbed.
Oh yeah, but.
This is not what I wanted to film.
So now we're going to wait for Danny. Danny, California.
California, rest in peace.
And then when she gets here, we're going to get onto that bus or that one, I'm not sure which one. And then we're going to go to Comuna 13, which used to be the most dangerous comuna in Medellin. But a few years ago, they decided to clean it up. They had a very big operation actually with the army involved. They went in, they killed a lot of people, a lot of gangsters. A lot of civilians also died in the crossfire. In fact, then the Comuna 13 protested and petitioned for them to stop, which they eventually did, but they took away enough criminality to make it a safe place. Then they built the escalators, which are very famous. So you can take the escalators all the way up the hill. And it's an area which is pretty much full of graffiti and good street art, so we'll have a look. So it's like a mango, salt, and lime ice cream. Interesting.
It's a little weird.
You eat ice cream, you think, okay, sweet.